am starting my journey over to the island at Moriches Inlet. Taking the jet ski along with me. It's raining right now, believe it or not. It's supposed to stop. Should be a beautiful day tomorrow. Got my tent rigged up to the front of the boat. Collapsible. And we'll see when we get there.
So beautiful coming across the bay at night. Everything's calm.
Perfect jet ski.
We're going over there where that dune picks up out of the bay.
Beautiful sunrise.
Three words that became
worked out pretty good last night. That's my jet ski. Wyatt's riding it.
Very cool, right?
Flip it on the black part. Let the belts go through.
Are you videoing this?
Let the belts go through. Black. Yeah, that.
You're videoing this.
Yeah, I'm videoing.
Happy summer.
Oh, this is for the insurance company.
Thank you. That's what I was thinking. Okay, so what we're doing here in our show is we're going to go over there to get them over here so one of the kids can go do that.
Ooh, which kid?
Quiet.
You're going to take the rope off the bottom.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yep, got to take this thing. Got it. Drilling. All right.
Did I hit you?
No. You got off.
It was a
bluefish.
It was a little one.
Yeah, cocktail blue, they call it.
I'll take a cocktail.
Good girl. Look at the determination on this lady's face. She's pulling out a tuna here. There he is, he's jumping.
Oh my God!
Get him on the side of the boat, I'll pull him in. It's called a cocktail blue.
I still want to go for cocktails.
Good job, lady.
Woo! All right, now get it back out.
And this is our last night on the island before the tropical storm hits. Hermine. What a beautiful sunset. Folks, it doesn't get better than this. You can't buy a vacation like this. Got the fire going. We got to use up about a quarter wood tonight. Break down all the tents tomorrow. And tow this baby home. Goodbye, son. I hear we're not going to see you tomorrow. Another Coastbuster adventure. Who ain't afraid of no coast? We'll stop on any beach and drink your beer. Goodbye.